In Puerto Rico, there are more than 1,200 beaches. Only 10 of them are safe from pollution. Communities use their nearby water sources to cover basic human needs without the necessary measures, increasing health, environmental, and economic issues. To tackle these problems, we developed Remora, a machine that integrates water filtering, water quality monitoring, and bacterial management into one system, alongside an educational program, empowering over 3,000 individuals through workshops focused on water sanitation and entrepreneurship, teaching communities to have a better management of their water sources, protect biodiversity, and reduce the risk of pollution in our oceans from rivers. We have provided clean water to over 800 individuals, impacted 2 communities, and filtered over 200,000 liters of water cleaning our local rivers. We installed our first machine in Corozal and hired our first employee. At the end of 2020, we expect to have 10 machines working and be present in over 200 houses around the island. 15 corporate partners, revenues of over $100,000, winners of multiple national and international competitions. Remora is the first student-based project dedicated to tackling water contamination in Puerto Rico.